Thank you very much.
I was in a movie and I left the movie theater and I came right here. I didn't expect it, you know. I had complete faith that, you know, Trump will be brought to some form of justice and have to answer and be accountable. He will never be accountable for all the crimes he's committed. But there's many people he has to face now. Many, many. And there's many, hopefully many more indictments to come.